So, ladies and gentlemen, if you could, let's show the girls what a great time you want to have. So, on the count of three, you have my permission to hoot, holler, and carry on like spam sucking trailer trash. On the count of three, show the girls what a great time you want to have. 1, 2, 3. If you could hit that number 8 button, and Mikey, please bring your hands together and welcome to the stage the littlest mermaid herself, Miss Holotta.
The only way to get what you want is to come look human or yourself.
Oh, do that?
My dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And you lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them?
Yes, indeed.
Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my call with price, bills us with fees, and I help them.
Yes, I do.
Now it's happened once or twice, someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake them across the coals. Yes, I've had their complaint, but on the whole I've been a saint to those poor unfortunate souls. Is one more thing. We haven't discussed the subject of payment.
But I don't have
to. I'm not asking money, just a token, really a trifle. What I want from you is your voice.
But without my voice, how can I?
You'll have your looks, your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of the body language. The men of them are like a lot of blabber. Lucas, Lucas.